Saturday night hockey at Nationwide. Blue Jackets and the New York Rangers. Steps back into his own zone. Throws it up the left wing there for Kreider. And Kreider will dump in. McElhinney out of the net to set it up. He'll throw it along the wall. Turns it over. Kick save. Loose puck set ahead looking for Beasley. Knocked out of the air by Nudavara. Great hand-eye coordination there by the Jackets rookie as we approach the two-minute mark. Nudavara walking the line. Let's one fly. Scores! Nudavara! And the Jackets are first on the board!
As the Rangers are trying to get out of the zone, he knocks the puck out of the air. What does that do? Allow the Blue Jackets to stay in the offensive zone. And then he walks down Broadway and lets this shot go right down the middle off the post. Pass! Henrik Lundqvist off to work here.
Jackets number one in the league at 27%. In the top 10 at number 9 on the penalty kill are these Rangers, killing off 83.5%. Gagne in front, check goal! Cam Atkinson with his ninth power play goal and his 19th of the season. It's 2-0, just like that.
Blue Jackets waste no time here tonight to get this power play moving.
Jackets 1-for-1, looking to go 2-for-2. They got behind goaltender Lundqvist. Tip of the Atkinson shot, but sent it wide. Hayes hustles to it. Jackets keep it in. Here's Wenberg. Foligno. Atkinson denied. Great passing by the Jackets down low. Lost for the Rangers. Reaches in. Played by Holden. It's out of the zone. Left wing. Lindbergh across the line. Lindbergh fires. Scores. 2-1. As he beats McElhinney, glove side.
Oh, what a shot by Lindbergh. Oscar Lindbergh puts it off the crossbar, head up play. And that's a fastball past McElhinney.
Wasn't it?
Skating away, a little shoulder check on the backhand, kept it in the offensive zone. Huge play.
Here's Gagne now. Throws it in front, scores! Scotty Hartnell redirects a perfect pass from Gagne, and the Jackets have restored a two-goal lead.
Didn't need to stick on the ice. Put it in the air. Knock it in top shelf. Nice job by Scotty Hartnell.
10th goal of the year for Hartnell. Jackets defenseman having his finest season. Hartnell. Right wing. Sedlak behind the defense. Walks in. Scores! What a goal! It's 4-1.
Heads up play. Let's see if he addresses what's happening on the right side, the left side of the screen, that is, and just puts the puck out in front of Lucas Sedlak. Right there, a little aerial pass. Just wants to put it in that position to allow Sedlak to maintain speed and skate into it.
Things are getting a little bit chippy as the Rangers are getting frustrated.
Oh boy, what a shot and what a goal. And it is now a 4-2 hockey game.
Well, similar goal to the first goal here tonight for the Rangers. Down the wing with speed and a quick shot over McElhinney's shoulder. And Grabner's got amazing speed.
Right back after the Sedlak goal. A minute and 12 seconds later to cut the deficit once more to 2. Now Jenner with a shot. Tosses in. Less than 2 minutes left. Scott Hartnell. In front for Gagne. Giuntino scores. Power play goal. Clendenning. Near side. Able to beat McElhinney with a power play goal, and it's a one-goal game.
Another shot, top shelf, excuse me, over Curtis McElhinney. This one's on the short side.
Giving New York some new life. The crowd trying to encourage the Jackets, though, who protect a one-goal lead. Kreider in off the wing. Kreider, dead-eye. It doesn't get any closer to this. Jackets on that left wing. Jenner attempts to clear. Now Seth Jones walks it to the line. He's got Gagne on the right. Seth Jones across the line. Jones hangs onto that puck. Fires. Juggled but held. Works against Werenski. Tries to walk to the front of the net. Rangers still control. Up high. Quick shot. Blocked in front. Oh, kick save it to beauty. Getting out that right leg. Extending it up against the goalpost. McElhinney keeps this a one-goal game. 4-3 Columbus. Jack Johnson was held. No penalty call. Crowd certainly looking for one. Grabner hustles. Clendenning from scores from the right wing boards. A quick shot eludes McElhaney, and the Rangers have tied it up.
Clendenning, you mentioned it, Jeff. He got that third goal. Now he's tied it up. This is a tough angled shot. We got a tie game here.
To knock Girardi off the puck. McDonough right back to Girardi. Atkinson there again. Now in front, Seth Jones denied. Lundqvist comes out, cuts off the angle, makes the stop. Shea recovers. Wind around the wall. Seth Jones waits. Right side. Oh my. Fanned on an attempted pass. Here's Grabner moving in. Grabner scores. Fourth straight goal for New York.
Well, you talk about creating races, and this is just a miscue by Seth Jones that goes to the wrong guy. The fastest player for the New York Rangers. Well, here's Grabner. He's got enough speed there to beat Jenner. And there, it's in the upper part of the net again.
Dubinsky shovels it in front, but it's chopped out. Zach Werenski. In the waning seconds, fires, and the New York Rangers, four unanswered goals to win this one 5-4 after the Blue Jackets had built a 4-1 lead. Jackets outshoot New York 37-34, but fall in this one 5-4 and see the Blue Jackets franchise record 8-game winning streak come to an end.
Now you could sense the desperation, Jeff, in that third period.